This ought to be a game not just appealing to fans of the respective sides, but also to neutrals. Two of the best teams in Europe up against each other. It's Borussia Dortmund. They face Manchester City, and it's live right here on EA TV. And welcome to one of the most football-crazy cities anywhere in Europe. We're in Dortmund, famed, of course, for the famous Yellow Wall. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by Lee Dixon. We've got action from the round of 16 in the Champions League to bring you. It is Borussia Dortmund facing Manchester City.
Well, down to the last 16 teams, Derek, the cream normally starts to rise to the top at this stage. Big teams will start to show their hands, but I'm sure there'll still be a few upsets.
Pretty close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though, but when he looks at the position he is in, he'll be disappointed he didn't hit the target.
Sancho now. Brandt with it. Sancho. Oh, a lovely ball. Just drifted into the illegal position, offside in the opinion of the officials. Fernandinho failed to hang on to it. Well, you never quite know who's going to emerge from the shadows and become a match winner, but this man might be a decent shout. Lee, what are you expecting from him?
Well, every defender goes into a game not wanting 3 goals in 3 games to be the player you're playing against, and that's the case today.
Good-looking sequence. Now they've lost it. Dangerous looking through ball, and Sterling has it. Not a particularly strong challenge. Sterling crossing, a very effective clearance. De Bruyne. Rodri. De Bruyne. Aguero. Surely! Routine save for Roman Bürki. They do like to press whenever they can. An incisive pass. Individual quality coming to the fore. Maximum commitment, and he's given away the corner. Over it comes. Well, clattered away. He continues to make hay. And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised. No goal.
Well, it was close, but he just went a little bit too early.
Thank you.
Piszczek.
Brandt with it. Brandt. Reus. And Brandt again. Can they get themselves in front here? And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, the keeper will be frustrated. He thought he'd saved it. He's so unlucky there. It's a good angle from him as well, but it's in the back of the net.
A chance to revisit the goal.
Well, I think the coach can feel the game slipping away here. He's showing his frustration on the sidelines.
So the game back in business. It's Borussia Dortmund with the lead here. Walker. De Bruyne. And Bernardo Silva has it. Corner for Manchester City. Elects to go short, punching it clear. Well, punch happy, the keeper. A City corner it is. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner, attending to his defensive chores. Sterling. Here's De Bruyne. Walker, well, still searching for the equaliser, but not passing it anxiously. Brandt. And green space aplenty for Dortmund to run into. A cross lacking guile and accuracy. Rodri. Aguero. As an attacking player, you rather hope you'll get the decision in your favour, but offside here.
Yeah, the defence got that spot on, and so did the linesman.
Witzel. Brandt. Sancho now. Now with Hakimi. Julian Brandt. A different option by moving in field, and the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. De Bruyne. It's with Bernardo Silva, and it's gone out of play for the Dortmund throw-in. No doubt about it, Manchester City have set high standards for themselves in recent years. They expect to go far in the Champions League. But Lee Dixon, this is the unforgiving part of the competition now.
Yeah, the work has to be done in the early rounds, and when knockout football starts, the pressure does ramp up. But they'll have one eye on the semi-final and final. Big players respond to big games. And round of 16, the games get big.
Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Marco Reus. Now they've lost it. It's with Bernardo Silva. Walker. And getting the ball forward is the key for Manchester City here. Will there be any end product? And a chance to level it. And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here.
Well, I think the players realise what they owe this coach. Lovely sight to see them celebrating with him. Well, we can take another look at this now, and he's connected so well with it, generated a lot of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Look.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. Even Steven, one apiece on this match. Brandt with it. He could pick out a teammate. Quick ball almost done along the ground. Blocked there by Fernandinho. Walker. We've been waiting to find out. Now we know. A minimum of 3 added minutes here. Perfect tackle from Kyle Walker on that occasion. Jadon Sancho. Zagadou. Royce. And now Kevin De Bruyne. That's going to be all for the first half here in the Ruhr region. Well, this man will get most of the plaudits for his contribution up to this point, Lee.
Well, there's never a bad time to score a goal, but just before half-time can be crucial. And he's got his team back in this game. What can he produce in the second half?
Close to worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try though.
And this time, it's in. Well, the offside flag has been raised.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead.
And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here. And they begin the second half in the first leg of this Champions League round of 16 tie. Aguero. It's with David Silva. Dortmund throw in here. A sloppy pass. Tackling and winning the ball to boot. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Borussia Dortmund have given it away. The ball with Rodri. Aguero. Rodri. De Bruyne now. Not a fantastic piece of defending, was it? Has a go. Peace check with the block. Guerreiro. Marco Reus. It's with Guerreiro. Promising looking ball. That's all they can conjure for now. Clear. De Bruyne. Walker. De Bruyne now. And Manchester City moving the ball with purpose. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Brandt with it. Marco Reus. Sancho now. And that was a very fine read. And we're inside the final 30 minutes. Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count. Relentless high pressing. Guerreiro. Given away. with David Silva. Sterling. Teammates could potentially join in. Sterling. And back with Mendy. And offside it is. And Manchester City will go to their bench.
Hummels.
Piszczek. Brandt. They do like to press whenever they can. Jadon Sancho. Running with the ball confidently. And space for the cross. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. Walker. It's with Bernardo Silva. De Bruyne now. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. He's got to score! Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes there.
Firing it over. Not fantastic defending. Let's see if it helps the opposition. De Bruyne. Well, that is how to run at defenders. And the block by Hummels. Piszczek. Axel Witsel. Hakimi.
Witsel.
Rice. Tremendous ball played through. And he put it away. And fired against the crossbar. Off the frame of the goal earlier, but now the keeper has it and can exhale.
David Seaman always said the woodwork was his best friend. Certainly helped the keeper out there.
That's very much in the repertoire of Aguero. And possibilities for Aguero. He's gone for power, Lee, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there. And you're right, it's just gone past the post.
Ran it magnificently and intercepted. Gundogan. And options in the centre. Bernardo Silva. It has to be. Well, just couldn't quite keep himself onside. The flag has gone up. Dan Axel Zagadou and Witsel with it. Sancho now. Hakimi. Good use of the ball, but can they trouble the defence?
Piszczek.
Brandt. That is a very fine challenge in difficult circumstances. It's with Gundogan. Given away by City. Royce. This could be the moment. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, he stumped it out of there without much fuss. Royce. Wasteful in possession, Rice. And only 2 minutes remaining here. De Bruyne now. Rodri. Gundogan. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. He must finish! Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates. Head in a hand sort of moment.
They've lost possession of the ball. No more time left. The referee says that will do it. They will meet again in the second leg. But at the moment, things pretty tight in this tie, Lee.
Yes, Derek, they seem very, very evenly matched, didn't they? Looking forward to the second leg. You just wonder how it's going to play out. It could be a bit of a nervy affair. Both teams afraid of slipping up in that second leg. But I think we are in for a really, really classic game.
worrying the scoreboard operator.
No, it's worth a try, though.
And this time, it's in! Well, the offside flag has been raised.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead.
And that's what they needed, Manchester City. A goal to level matters here. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. He's got to score! Incredible instinctive goalkeeping.
Yeah, he didn't have long to react, did he? But you have to praise his reflexes.
Power lead, but it's wide.
Well, no real direction, but the power was there, and you're right, it's just gone past.
He must finish. Well, it was never going to worry the keeper.
Well, no wonder he's looking a little bit sheepishly at his teammates.